what to expect here this weekend. The pundits, what do they say? Who's looking good? Let's quickly go into Elite Women, Neil. Obviously, lots happening. We've got a full case set. No one injured, no one not here. So it really is going to be a star-stacked event.
Yeah, it's going to be super awesome. We've got a lot of great riders here. All the top riders from the world. They've only got the qualification points to be in the beat. Of course, we've got our own pro talent as well. Bethany Schreiber and the NHL.
She absolutely loves it, and obviously she always rises to the occasion, so she certainly is going to be one to watch. We're going to have a look at her meeting a little bit later. But super excited, we know the Dutch are always in it. We've got Laura Smulders, her sister Meryl Smulders, men on the bench are looking very good as well. And really good to see the likes of Saya Sakakibara coming back this year from injury. She's really in good condition. And then, of course, the most...
Last year.
and the home crowd certainly got behind you. This time, though, the World Championships, grandstands are a lot bigger, so there's a lot more noise. Have you watched any of the challenge races?
Yeah, I have. I came the other day to watch my boyfriend Bryn, and the atmosphere was amazing. So yeah, really excited. I think it's going to be, it's sold out, the whole event, so I think it's just going to be electric, the atmosphere, and yeah, it's going to happen a lot.
Okay, good stuff. A lot of focus on you and Kai White this weekend, but what about the younger guys and girls in the team? How are you helping them to progress in their current, you know, status of becoming or trying to become world champion?
Yeah, so obviously I want to help inspire others and trying to set the example, I guess, with obviously eating good, sleeping good, but also just enjoying the whole process. Like being here and having a home world is so special. It might not happen again in my career, so I think we just express the importance of making the most of it, enjoying the whole experience, and yeah, win or lose, I'm going to have a good time, and yeah, can enjoy it.
Just keep smiling. Okay, I'm going to ask you just for one night age of your team. If anyone wants to put a bet on elite men, age record.
Well, obviously Kai White, put your bets on. Definitely going to be top three, I think, in my opinion, but there's a lot of boys going fast out there. I watched practice yesterday. I think race is going to be insane, so yeah, Kai White.
Hey, that's great. Great team from Bill Street Bay in the Team GB area. We wish you all the best. Good luck.
Strong and that she really loves racing here at the Glasgow track. So eyes on the prize for her, into that right corner now, lining up. This is where a lot of action is going to happen, in my opinion, over the next 48 hours. It's deep, it's technical, and it's going to be very, very physical. Through the finish line now, she'll go through. You'll have the media on the right-hand side checking her out. She goes into the section now, which is called the mix zone. All the riders come tomorrow in those quarter semis and finals will drop through. This will take them into the mix zone. International media will be here. They'll be having a chat, putting them aside into the little boxes, putting them onto different broadcast spaces around the world, and then directly she'll move into the pits. And obviously the pits by country. She'll take a quick little lecture. Cheeky little box on the right there. That's the Canadian team. Left-hand side is the Netherlands. And into the box here. And this is where you can see one of the Colombians getting some push-ups done, which is always good. And she goes in and has a chat. So that's what it's all about, and a quick chat to Neil yesterday. Here's what you had to say.
Thank you.